Is it just me, or does it seem like everybody's giving up on the church these days? And I don't mean First Baptist Conroe, I mean the church, capital C. Every day it seems like I read another article about young adults deconstructing their faith, walking away from organized Christianity because it's too judgmental or too hypocritical or too political. Then again, I talk to a lot of older adults who say, it just doesn't feel like church anymore. Everything's geared towards people younger than me. I feel like I'm an afterthought. And then, sad to say, there are so many stories of people who've experienced abuse, toxic church environments, gossip, burnout, all kinds of petty behavior that causes them to just walk away and say, I haven't given up on Jesus, but I've given up on the church. And all of us could say, especially over these past 2 years, that we've gotten so busy. Do we really have time to be a part of a body of believers? Do we really have time to be a true church member in the biblical sense? Well, why would we? I mean, after all, we've just gotten through with a couple of years where people have been watching online, and why isn't that good enough? Why can't we just consume the church the way we do any other product? Why not just drive through and get what you need? It's not because you need to go to church to earn your salvation. You don't get saved by going to church. Jesus is the only source of salvation. And once He saves you, you're His. You're His no matter how often you attend church or what you do for His kingdom in the future. And it's not because you want to keep a tradition alive. It may tug at your heart a little bit to hear about the church you grew up in, or maybe even the church you're a member of now, and you want it to do well, you want it to succeed, but that alone is not enough to motivate you. And it's also not because me and the rest of the church staff want a job. I mean, we do, but God's going to take care of us whether you come, whether you give or not. So why? Why be a part of the church? That's the title of our sermon series that's starting the second Sunday in January. Why church? We're going to look at what the scriptures actually say about why the church exists, why it's important, why it's not optional for a believer in Jesus to be a part of God's family. It's absolutely required. And what it really means to be a member of a church, and what that gives to our lives, what that brings to us when we are. So I hope you'll be a part of that series. I hope you'll come starting in the second Sunday in January. I hope that you will find in our church, or whatever church God leads you to in the future, the spiritual home you were called to, and the place in God's kingdom that God created you to fill.